Hey everyone, my name is Tucker, and welcome back to Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. I'd like to say, before we start, thank you guys for all the support on my channel. Let me just pause the game. It's grown. My channel has grown, just like a bit. You know, before it's like hardly any activity, I'm getting views now. I looked in my, what's it called? The information section. My most viewed video is 2k views, right? A day ago it was 1k views, and the day before that it was like 800 views. Like, you know, I got 800 views over like a long time, like a year, and then just shut up. Like, thank you guys so much. I looked at how much money I've earned, and I've earned $2.88. Out of the whole 2 years I've been doing YouTube. It's almost hit like my 2 years of YouTube. Well, I think it has already, I'm not sure. But, yeah, also, 500th video on the channel. I don't know what video it was. Somewhere around now-ish, I'm not entirely sure. But yay, wait, 500th. Yeah, sounds right, 500th. So, yeah, thank you guys so much. Let me just find out where I am, because I haven't played in a week or so, because I've hardly had any time to record. Alright, I'm in the big scary room. Oh, I know, okay. That's my voice when I'm trying to figure out stuff. Oh, it's right in front of me. Come on, make it. Where's the eye? Oh my god, the eye is Sauron. Wait, what do I need to kill it? Wait, no, I just need a bomb. Oh, did I really get hit by that? Oh my god. How do I open this thing? It's where I'm supposed to go. Right. I'm confused now. Unless there was a spot that I needed to blow up. Okay. I am not sure what I'm doing. Except I need a. Can I go in its eyes? No. I think that was a mistake. Going in his eyes. Oh, can I go in his mouth? No! Yes. Oh, come on. It's right there. But it's right there. Oh my god, crap. Oh. That was close. I may as well, like, die and respawn. Oh, that was a waste. You don't throw far, do you, Link? What? Nice. Didn't give me hearts, though. Do I have any, like, potions? How do I know what it does? It doesn't tell me what it does. That beeping sound is so annoying. Alright. Question is, what do I do? Because I don't know. Let's look at the map again. Do I need to play a song? What songs do I know? I'm Ocarina. What if I haven't, like, missed something? Gorn bracelet, okay. What am I looking for? Oh yeah, songs on the ocarina. Okay, Zelda's Lullaby, Pony Song, Sorry Song, none of which is gonna help me. What if I just like put a bomb down here? Like, I may as well like try everything. Ah, so annoying. Right. What if I, like... I don't know. I'm lost. I might have to search it up or something. Well, that's close. What is this? What does this say? Giant dead Dodongo. When it sees red, a new way to go will open. Okay. That makes sense. When it sees red. Oh crap, I missed. If I like bullseye. Yes. Oh yes. There we go. That's what you needed. Nice. Can we please get some hearts now? I'm on the verge of death. Oh, I'm gonna die right here, right now. You ready? See? There's a bat, dude. Nice. Oh, I didn't see that one. Oh no, that's a nasty way to die. Oh, crap. I got a game over. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, that's not good. Got a game over. I got a game over. I don't know why, that's funny. I don't know why. Alright, so it looks like I'm not gonna be able to do it with no game overs. Oh no, I did Twilight Princess with no game overs. Besides from that I died. In the Goron Mines. I kept jumping into the lava. That counts as a game over. Not really actually. I don't know. Ah! Where's the other one? There's another one. Oh! Nice! Link! Alright, let's down the hole. Ooh. There's a thing. Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god, it's so difficult. Why do you do that, game? Like, put a one thing hole in there. Oh. Ooh, seeds. I love seeds. Is there anything in this room to, like, I could put, like, a bomb down? Would that work? No. But that's the boss room. Of course it is. Alright. Let's go to the map. Alright, so it's like a loop. Then should I go this way? can't. All right, so then I shall go this way. Nice. Cool. So just exploring around. Got my sword out. In case someone's gonna try to kill me. Die. Oh, I nearly got him. Nearly got him right there. I'm gonna get him. You ready? You ready? Oh. Come on. Nice. Got him. Alright, let's continue down this way then. And climb. Oh, so annoying. You have to hold in like A to climb. Oh! Oh, I was gonna grab the rupee. Oh, it even disappeared. And I was like, oh, got a full wallet. Climb. 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 There we go. That's how you do it, Link. Oh my god, I did not tell you to jump off. Alright, grab the bomb, place it down. Yay, let's go. I did not see that before as well, by the way. There we go. Usually there's a bigger explosion. Alright, so I need to be in here, I believe. Oh, there's a skull tool. Ah! Oh my god. How am I supposed to do that? Nice. This dude is scary. Oh my god. Why does everything explode and try to kill me? Was that it? Is that it? Just to get that thing? Alright. Alright. Cool. Respawning things. Don't just hate when things respawn. Like, you know, pigs and cows and sheep and stuff. They're cool. They can respawn. In Minecraft, but I don't want these evil dudes to spawn back. Come on, push it off the edge. Now, do I need to carry one of these to the end? Oops. I broke it. I did that purposely. Because I wanted to see if I could get a heart. Alright, let's go this way. I don't need to carry it to the end. I'm stupid. Oh! Is that a fairy? Wait, what don't I need? Look for fish. Fish are useless, right? Or pose. But I know fairies are useful. See? It's dead fish. No! Oh! I didn't read it. I don't know what it even does still. It's annoying. Well. That's life. Yeah, let's save just in case. Oh, I'm supposed to push this block in. That makes more sense. Come on. Am I? Oh, wrecked. Come on. Come on. Nice. Got him. So, I think I need to put a pot in there. I think that was my mistake. Okay. Are the pots here? Yes, they are. Nice. Grab one. Nice. Alright, they're probably back here as well now. Yeah, of course they are. But is there a fairy in the other one still? I think I used the fairy though. Ah! Alright, let's go. Let's do it now. Where's my... Here it is. Let's get rid of the fish, because I think this is, like, useless. Nice! Got a fairy. Let's grab the bomb. Not the bomb. The bomb. Right, there we go. Now, have I been in a boss battle before? Yes, I did. I hope I can figure it out. Because in Majora's Mask, it's crazy. Like, you don't know what's what. Alright. This is back here again. I'm supposed to grab a pot. Let me go grab one and bring it down. I'm getting distracted. Wait, let's save. Because I got this fairy. Oh, legit. I lost it. Alright. Okay. Hopefully, there's another pot there. And it didn't despawn. If I... It won't... Yeah. It's the same area, so if I go back, hopefully everything in that room should be the same. Which it is. There we go, it's good. Now, can I put it down? Can I? How am I gonna do this? What the hell am I supposed to do? Did I do it right? Nice. Alright, so can I... No! Okay. Oh wait, can I pull? I was, because I didn't know I could pull the block. Because how the hell are you supposed to grab a flat surface like that? I don't care, whatever. It doesn't matter. I don't even want to do it. Alright, so this is the boss battle now. Cool. Nice. I need to do the boss battle. I think someone called me downstairs and I like need to go, but like I can't go right now because if I exit the dungeon I need to come all the way back. So I'm gonna do it now and then I'm gonna go down later, see if it was important or not. You know, someone's probably gonna go like, oh yeah, what the hell, why didn't you come downstairs? I'm like, yo, Zelda. Oh my god, I got bombs, so obviously I need some bombs. What is this? Nothing. Can I blow up the wall? Ah! Oh my god. that legit freaked me out. Can I drop it at the wall? No. What about this? Yes. Of course, blow up this suspicious thing in the ground. And of course, thought I'd be underwater. How did I survive that? Doesn't even make sense. Hey look, there's a big Komodo dragon. Hey Komodo dragon! Yeah! Eat my butt! Look at Navi. Navi's just like, whoa. King Dodongo! Infernal dragon. I know what to do. What? Am I supposed to get around behind him? I feel like I'm supposed to. Oh! I can hear him rolling. Did he hit my bum or something? Navi, alright, what do you want to check, King? This is a huge dungo that eats anything. Give it a shock. Finish it with your sword. It eats anything? I don't care. Excuse me? Physics? Oh my god. Run. Did that do anything? Oh, there we go. That's what I'm supposed to do. Oh, finish it with your sword. Oh my god. Ah! Nice. Not really, actually. Okay, now I need to run. Oh crap, come on, yes. Oh what, that didn't work. It exploded too early. How does that even work? Oh, he's rolling. Can I face the camera behind me, please? If I curl up in a ball, would he hit me? Got him! 3-time rule? No. Now I believe he comes harder or something. He uses the Pokemon move Harden. Oh my god. Come on, mate. Nice! Is that it? Yes! Nice! Alright, it's cool. Where are you going? I'm gonna die in the lava? See, mate, I feel sad now. So you get killing the Gorons. I serve for the Gorons. Kree Jaffa. If you know where that reference is from, get a cookie point. Yo, oh, I can walk on this now. Yay. Yeah. Hot container, yay. No, I get it. Nice. That's a really annoying sound. Just listen to it. It's so annoying. Yo, what was that? There's something right there to the left. I saw it, like, please don't tell me I missed something. No, I don't think there was anything there. Oh, stop with that sound. No, stop with the sound. I don't like the sound, please. It's just doesn't, it's annoying. Oh, great going, mate. Fall on my head. I forgot how the song goes. It's me, Darunia. Well done. Thanks to you, we can once again eat the delicious rocks from the Dong Dongo's cavern until our stomachs burst. I love the song. Oh, it's different. It's different to the, I think, Zelda a bit. It's a bit different. Okay, what a wild adventure. It will make an incredible story. You didn't even know what I did. I can't believe that the Dongos suddenly appeared in such great numbers. And that big rock blocking the cave. Oh, I need to get, like, I should go right now. I can hear my dog barking, that means someone here. All this trouble must have been caused by the Gerudo thief Ganondorf. Oh yeah, I hate him. He said, give me the spiritual stone, only then will I open the cave for you. Yo, legit? Like, only Zelda thought that he was doing it? Like, you should have reported it? Like, you know, only Zelda thinks that. You, on the other hand, risk your life for us. Kid, I like you. Thanks. How's about you and I become what? And I become sworn brothers. Oh, yeah. No, there's no big ceremony involved. Just take this as a token of our friendship. Is it the red rock? The red stone? Oh, yes, it is. Come on. I'm going to save and quit. But don't. The episode's not going to end right now in half an hour. Well, maybe it should. No, it won't. Don't. I'll record the rest later. I want to get to the next save point so I can stop. Oh, yes. Does that mean we're like 2/3 through the game already? Actually, I'll say about halfway. Because the first dungeon was like really easy. It was at the really start. And then I'm going to say halfway because, you know, a third left. Half is more and usually the boss battle and everything. You obtain the Goron's Ruby. I'm short. Is the game really that short? It is the first ever 3D Zelda game. You don't know what it means by sworn brothers, but you've collected spiritual stones. Okay. Nice. Brother, you'll keep brushing up your skills as you travel, won't you? Oh, that way all the Gorons in, like, Twilight Princess call me brother. You should go see the great fairy on the top of Death Mountain. She will power you up. Oh, nice, yeah. I'll do that. Hey, everybody, let's see off our brother. Nice. Come on. He looks so, like, dumb, the Gorons. You did great. Oh, no. A big Goron hug, brother. Wow. This is the first Zelda game that made me laugh. Oh, maybe not, actually. But that's funny. This is the first thing with something funny in it. All right. Save. Nice. All right, so... Yeah, I'll see you in a second. But for me, it's probably going to be, like, a day or something. So, yeah. And then I'll... I need to remember. Remind me. Death Mountain, because I'm probably going to forget. Oh. I spawned back here. I came on the game. It's been a day since I last recorded. I literally did my intro. And I was like, wait. I was about to start my intro. I was like, no, I'm only halfway through the video. So. Yeah. It's kind of weird. Let me just check my mouse. Oh. I got a new, desktop screen thing background, and I made like a slideshow and it changes every minute. I've changed it like so many times in the past week, but it's amazing. I don't know, I just love changing it. I've got to check how long I've been recording. Okay, I've got two monitors so I can play the game and use my mouse. Alright, here we go, the Zelda video. Oh, are you gonna hear this? Oh, that was my voice in the background. Oh my god, what the hell am I doing? Hyrule Field, alright, how long is the video? Come on. Okay, half an hour. Nice. So it should be like around half an hour. Probably right now, about the half an hour point limit thing. Nice, alright, so... what did I need to do? Forgot. Oh yeah, actually, I'm gonna go back to Death Mountain. There's some stuff I need to do there. Oh, I need to go to the top of Death Mountain. I think. Novi, what do you want to... Okay. Fairy lives on the top of Death Mountain. Yes. Of course, yeah. I got it now. That's what I said and remembered. Alright, where's Death? Is over here. Alright, I'm gonna sneeze. Come on, fight the sneeze. No. Okay. What did I... Oh, yeah, Death Mountain. I lose track. Alright, so... So quickly, because I've only got half an hour. Oh, actually... You know, I don't want it to be over an hour of the video. Okay, cool. I need to get more bombs as well. Alright. Let's go. Wait. Why is the chicken back? Is something gonna happen if I kill the chicken? Come on, kill the chicken. Okay, it doesn't matter. Hey, what do you say? You say something about your brother. They're all worthless, I tell you. Yay, I need to find out what I need to buy with my rupee. I was going to go somewhere. Oh my god, my screen... My monitor on my right just changed, and I was like, whoa. Because it went from like a black to a blue. It's distracting. Oh, I like it. I don't know. I can't even talk about my screen. Saved backgrounds, desktop things. It's literally the Windows background, but there's a crack in it with Tim's face sticking out of it. It's funny. Up, bye, Spider Dude. Oh. Crouch. Crouch. It's nighttime? Oh, crap. I forgot that time changes. Time changes. Oh, is that really it? How am I supposed to get that? I can climb it. I bet you that I could climb the wall at the other place. How much do you want to bet I can do that? I could have done that. Alright, so this is the dungeon. Up here? I don't know how to get up there, though. Wait, can I talk to this Goron dude? Now this thing right here. Okay, that's later in the game. It's for... I noticed because I played Majora's Mask. Oh, by the way, after this Zelda finishes, I'm gonna play Zelda. I love Zelda. Favorite game. Haven't played many, though. Oh my god, things changed again to Undertale backgrounds. Alright. Anyway, so... I lost my train of thought. Oh yeah, because I love Zelda. It's my favorite game, so I'm just gonna... You know, play Zelda. Excuse me? What the hell is this? Explode it? I can't see. Thank you. Oh my god. It didn't do anything. Place it right there. This makes me mad if it doesn't work. Can I just... I guess that's a no? Ah! Oh my god. I was trying to pick it up. You don't want to waste bombs. I'm running out of bombs. Oh, I'm running away. Yay! What's in it? Ah! Bombs, please bombs. Okay, so there's 50 rupee. Oh my god. I picked up 50 rupee and I lost it because I didn't have enough room. See, now I wish that it did the thing like in Zelda, where in Twilight Princess, where it's, ah, 50 rupee. Can't hold it, soz. Prefer that. So, do I need to like get a bow and arrow, shoot that thing to get to the, I don't know how to get to the top of Death Mountain. I'm gonna go back in here, actually. Keeping the change in the back. You know what? Second monitor, I love you, but turning you off. It's too annoying to watch. Yeah, I wanna go speak with this dude. Oh, perfect. Did you get the redstone? Let me get one little lick. No, boo. Ah, yeah, get wrecked. Oh my god, almost died. Oh, it's different to the one Twilight Princess. I'm sorry, I love the song. Can I just like go like, eh? I didn't want to throw it. Don't you just hate when things don't do what you want to do? I'm gonna buy some more bombs. Like, what else am I supposed to spend my money on? I'm gonna speak. Okay, after I. This is the shop, right? Yeah, it is. Welcome. What is this? 5, 10, 20, 20. I want 20, right? What? That's so expensive. 25, 50, 80. Oh, that is a bargain, though, if I want to. I can hold 20 bombs, right? Whatever. 20 bombs. 80 rupee. I'm going to get some more. It doesn't really matter. See, that would be great to get the 50 rupee that I needed before. Now let's go speak to this dude. I already spoke to you, didn't I? I'll speak to you again. Hey, brother, play the tune again sometime soon, alright? Anyway, it goes, there we go. Look, stop dancing. Oh, I could have came to Death Mountain through the forest. Seriously, you need to remind me. Seriously. Come on. It's so boring watching you dance. Alright, I'm good. Okay. Alright, so I didn't get any from that. I'm gonna smash your pots because of that. No, get off the table. Nice. Every rupee counts. Alright, so how do you do stuff? Okay, so oh wait, no, there's a wait, now I'm just confused. Can I Oh no, I could legit make that. Did I? I didn't do anything. Alright, where's the bomb? Nice. Did I come? No, I didn't come from here. Alright, where is he? How did I okay. Oh my god. Nice! Trying to do that before, but it's easier with my own bombs. Why did you stop me? Don't stop me here. You can't stop my wild rolling. This wild rolling is the only way to relieve my stress. Now stand in awe of my wild, wild rolling. Oh my god, wait, what? But it said... Do I need to stop him somewhere else, legit? Maybe because you know, it knows that once you get your own bomb. If you can stop my wild rolling, you might get something great. I threw it? I did not throw that. So annoying. Come on, bro. Take forever. It's like so slowly. So look how slowly he's gone. Oh, see, now he's gone fast. Come on, bro. I want to be able to see him, because... Oh my god. Is that too late? Oh, I stopped him. I was about to throw another bomb. Speak. Alright, I'll give you this in praise of your courage. I was going to buy 30 bombs. Oh, I got more bombs. I would have bought. Got the worst luck, don't I? Doesn't matter, just put all that aside. I could buy something that made me able to go in lava, couldn't I? Somewhere. I know that some. That. I don't know. Alright, is there anything I need to do? And by that, I mean. I don't know. Okay, what's through here? Wait, what's down here? Oh no, that's the... I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and... just plop this right down there. Nice! Don't care about you though. That rock. What's up here? What's in here? Oh, this thing. Wait. Oh, no. Oh. It's a new thing. Oh, it's a bomb maze. I think. That didn't work. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Every bomb counts. It blew. It must have blown something else up. Oh, it's not our case. You need to stop, then drop. And then you can roll away. You know, stop, drop, and roll? Yeah, when you're making bombs, not. You stop, drop, and then you roll away. It's really simple. You stop, drop, and roll. I don't know, it's so fun to say, I don't know. Here we go. Oh, Thank you. Another 50? I'll accept if there's another 50. Oh, of course. I don't mind. That's alright. Boing, boing. It's the world of 03. Oh my god. Skeletor. Whatever it's called. Nice. I didn't want to hit it, but there's bugs. I don't know what they do. What the hell do the bugs do? Okay, is there anywhere else to go? Oh, such a good song. No, I want to blow up everything because blowing up things is amazing. Did I blow up everything? Nice. Alright, so I got everything out of this room. But there was another dude. Another person. Is it here? Oh, quick runaway. There's one more room that I know that... No, not... Is it there? No, there's only two rooms down here. Don't want to be here. Alright, I know where I want to go. Cool. Alright, look both ways before you cross the street. This is the... Yeah. I want to be going... He's right behind me, isn't he? Well, no, he's on the other upper level. Alright, no, yeah, okay, I'm trying to look for this other Goron. He's the dude in the kitchen. If you know what I'm saying. Is he over there? Alright, I'm gonna have a look for this Goron, dude. Because I want to go make sure I got everything in this place. And I know there was this dude, like, over there, that lava place, but I need somehow to do something in there. There's like one room that I have not gone in. Here it is. What are you saying? If you can wait 5 or 6 years, it should be ready, okay? What should be ready? Oh, you're gonna make something. Alright, that was a waste. Alright, let's get out of here. Uh-oh. I need to get to the top of Death Mountain. But I don't know. Oh, I just love a place. You're really slow, by the way. Oh my god. See, when you have the impatience like I do, you're like, oh, I can easily get in there. Nah, the game's like, oh no, the Goron's not this a circle. It's traveling up and down along the thing. It's this, it takes up the area of, wait, oh, that was another way up. I thought that was a lava place. The game's probably like, this is just a giant square, slowly moving. It's just, it looks like, and the animation is, but the actual thing is just a square slowly moving, and then the animation's happening inside the square, so its hitbox is actually outside the actual physically moving Goron. I assume. It's not that I hate, you know, these games. I love old games, actually. I think they're way better than new games, because, you know, new games is like, oh, let's just, you know, let's, we need to do something. What's, you know, what's good? What does everyone like playing? Oh, these shooters. All right, let's do it. And like, you know, people are like, oh, these clickers and addictive games. Let's do them. But no, good old Zelda. I don't know. I hesitated to jump, but I ended up jumping anyway. All right, I've got a solution. Oh my god, that was close. Oh, come on. Okay, let me get the timing right. Oh, 20 rupee, and I'm full pocketed. Oh, that's nice. There you go. Oh, it's a hole. Oh yeah, I know how holes work. You jump in the hole and it can jump out, or you can, sorry, glow out through the thing. Ah, no, I'm not getting there. I'll come back later. Oh. Oh, Mr. Cow. You got no more grass to eat. What do you want? Oh, Mr. Cow. What the hell do you want? How do I milk a cow? Oh, I'm sorry. What am I supposed to do? Alright, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Let's play the ocarina. You want to talk to Saria, right? Oh, yeah, let's talk to Saria. Toka, this is Saria. Can you hear me? Yes. Are you collecting spiritual stones? You have one more to find. You mean the spiritual stone... Wait, you mean the spiritual stone of water, don't you? The great Deku Tree once told me that King Zora... Oh, Zora! Rule of Zora's domain. Has it? Oh, yeah. You want to tell us? No! Screw sorry. Oh my god. When you click B, it clicks on the same one as clicking the one that you're on. Here. Have this bomb to eat. You're welcome. Oh my god, really? What's a Pona song? Oh! I've got a good memory! It's not gonna do anything, does it? Oh my god. That's too bad. You have something Oh. Yo, okay. Let me just grab my... I can always get another one, but goodbye. You drink it? Oh my god. I don't want you to drink it. This is weird. And I wouldn't have drunk it, whatever it is. Refreshing and just milk. Da 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 da. Oh yes, it's got the milk thing on it. I got Lon Lon milk. I'm not gonna question it, cause pretty sure I'm not in the Lon Lon Ranch. See you later, cow. Wait, there's a thing there. There's a thing. I saw a thing. When I see a thing, I need to explore the thing. Oh, the coin just respawned. What's that? It's a beehive of some sort. I've seen these before. I missed. That's obviously not doing anything. thing and I want to get it. It's not shooting it. Okay, thanks, Kag. See you later. Can I just go back and forth between those places and get the 20 to fill up my thing? Because that's kind of a floor. I'm going back this way. Oh my god, screw that. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh no, I'm running. Am I not gonna make this? I think it's impossible for me to make it. I stand corrected. Oh my god, Skulltula. Oh wait, my heart. I won't decline any hearts. Oh my god, there's another one right there. Nice, got him. Oh, I need some of them. Oh my god, there's another one. Come. There we go. No! Not you, not you! Oh my god. I hate you, Stone. You got in my way. I'm sure I was gonna die. I thought the meteors were gonna fall me. Have I glitched the game? Do I need to get this suit? Hey, Al, can you please tell me if I've broken the game? The Al should go like, oh, Link, the game you have broken. Be here, you're not supposed to. Don't even make sense. Al, I'll talk to you later. I'll talk to you now, actually. Actually, I forgot how long I've been recording for. You've done well to come all the way up here, Tucker. This is the summit of the Sacred Death Mountain. What? It is said that the clouds surrounding this peak reflect the condition of Death Mountain. When they look normal, it is at peace. Climbing all the way up here just proves how smart you are. Now, I want to see you make another smart move. The great fairy lives on this mountaintop, and she will give you a new skill. She is the leader of the fairies, you know. I will perch here and wait for you when you're ready to go back down. I can help you. Now get going. Thanks, Al. See you later, bud. Where? Down here? Oh, it looks like a great place. Like, I'm not joking. Intense heat. Oh, so I think I need something. Oh my god. Oh, I can't even skip it. Oh, I just don't want to talk to you. Let's just wait, shall we? This is the main thing, I can't skip it, even though I've already read it like 1,000 times. Oh, the great lovely fairy, the family's up here, yeah, oh yeah, new leader, oh yeah, hoot my butt! Sounds weird. Nice. Now let me go this way. I don't like the sound. I don't know why. This music. I like it. But it doesn't. resonate with me well. Something about it says no. It's that I like it, but I don't. The crest of the royal family of Hyrule is inscribed here. Alright, so I'm not supposed to be here, but... Oh, wait! No! I am! Hang on, I know the song. Let me just... Wait, I got it. Well, I think I got it. There we go. Takes me a while, but I get it. Yes! Oh, wait, I think I've seen this fairy. Yeah. She's in Majora's Mask, like, everywhere you turn. She's like, hey, you need to get this mask and do stuff. Welcome, Tuka. I am the Great Fairy of Power. Yeah, you're supposed to, you know, you're like, oh, Great Fairy. Yeah, you know what? I think my mini fairy looks better than you. Just saying. I'm going to grant you a sword technique. Receive it now? Where was it a question? Whoa, I'm surrounding orange stuff. What is it doing? Yay, full hearts. Master the secret sword technique of the spin attack. Can I already do that? Yeah, I know. Yeah. Okay, when you charge power for a spin attack, magic power will be... Oh, I wish... I thought there was going to be no magic meters in this. Yes, I am. Next time you're in that neighborhood, you should drop in on a friend of mine who lives by Aragastle. She'll surely grant you another new power. When battle has made your way, please come back to see me. Is that it? Wait, I just did it. Oh, I got it. How do I do it? I did it before. Okay. How do I do it? I did it before. That's the charge up one. I do the spinny one. Spin it. Oh my god, I give up. Alright. Let's go. Oh, well, looks like you've grown up a little from the Great Fairy's power. Oh my god, yes, I'm Candy Puna. But you still don't really look like the hero who will save Hyrule, at least not yet. Alright, so I can't get a pony yet. If you are going back down the mountain, I can lend you a wing. Come here and grab my talons. Hold tight. No! I'm good. I'll come back later. This seems scary. This is the next dungeon. It's hot in here. You can't stay here for long. So basically, it's saying I can't stay here. Yes, just made it. Oh, there's a heart there, it's a memo. Nice. Safe. So I guess I'll get something that can help me. Oh, it's a fishy. What's gonna be in here? Money? Please don't tell me it's money. Oh, thank you, actually. That's actually much appreciated. I needed that. What the hell? Can I shoot these down? No, I can't. Oh, wait! No. So I just need to bump in the walls. Come on, just go. So I just need to do that. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle. Unless I go through the whole entire dungeon doing exactly what I just did. But how much do you want to bet that this isn't a dungeon? Oh. That's not helpful. Oh, 10 seconds. Am I gonna make it out? Oh no, I'm not gonna make it. Get in the hole. Oh my god, it's scary. No, I'm not supposed to be here yet, obviously. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, I shouldn't even go down here. And also, the videos should be at an end. I don't know why I did that. I definitely wouldn't have made it out. Maybe. Actually, I don't know. Alright, hoot, let me grab your tail feather. Speak. Oh, yes. 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 Yay. Oh, it's amazing. Oh my god. You know, in the dungeon when I was trying to throw a bomb at the wall and I got it stuck between the lead, I was like, yes, I was just trying to do. I could have done the thing where I aimed it, or timed it, sorry, like I did when with the bomb climbing up to the top of Death Mountain. I'm stupid. There's something I needed to do. Oh, it's all the chickens escaped again. All our chickens escaped, didn't they? Alright, this video's gone on for over an hour. I am so incredibly, terribly sorry. What should I do, Mike? I already did. Do it yourself. Alright, I'm gonna whack this chicken to death. Just see if something funny happens. Oh, yes! I What? Oh my god, quick everyone! All the chickens, come in here! Wait, I was on that roof, oh, I could have jumped down there. Where'd they go? Oh no, this is not good. I need to get out of here. I don't care. Look, get me in. Let me in. Oh my god, let me in. 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 Oh my god, that's scary. I died. Was I hit with a chicken on the way out? Oh, my fairy. That was annoying. Lesson learned, never hit chickens. I was going to do something. Oh, see, I was on that roof. I was gonna do something. Is this the graveyard? Yes, it is. I'll go this way. I wanna see something real quick. I'm sorry, this episode's gone for so long. I haven't been here during the day, have I? It's a little scary. I'm not sure if I did this or not. No, that's not it. It's... I played it a second go. No, wrong one. Give me a sec. I think I know it now. I think it's either that one or that one. Not that one, but like... No, wrong one. It's... There we go. Did it just make it rain? Oh my god, that was scary. I think I was supposed to do this ages ago. I think there's gonna be something down there that I need. That I needed. That I want. That I should have. Nah, screw that. Where's that? Did I get the skull tool? Alright. No. Let's see how big this place is. Seems pretty big. Is this like... That was weird. Oh, I know what this is. Is it? Is this like the multi-dungeon thing? The Cave of Ordeals. Come on, hit it. Nice. Get him. Got him. Alright, where's the last one? Where are they? Hey. I'm not meant to do that. Oh, there he is. Come on. Got him. Alright, what did you want to say, Navi? I have a feeling this is the Cave of Ordeals. Okay, it gaze will paralyze you. If it bites you, tap any button to escape. You got magic jar, yes. Oh. All right, I'm not supposed to go in there. Yo, like, oh my god, I can fall in. It's hard. Alright, I can't kill him like that. Oh my god, get out. Do I need to kill him? Or did this just open? Alright, so I thought this was going to be like a never-ending dungeon, so I was about to quit and go out, but I'm sorry about this. This poem is dedicated to the memory... Okay. The rising sun will eventually set. A newborn's life will fade. From sun to moon, moon to sun. Give peaceful rest to the living dead. This is an interesting poem, huh? It is. Something is inscribed on the tombstone. Oh, it's a song. It's Secret Melody of the Composer Brothers. No way. Oh my god. So fast. Duh, 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 duh. All right, got it. What? I played... Oh, I got it. Oh, I know this song. As soon as I played the last bit, I was like, oh, it's Hyrule Field, I think. Sort of, you've learned the sun's song. Oh, okay. Does it make a day? Oh, thank you. I hope it does. Restless souls wonder where they don't belong. Bring them with, what? Bring them with the sun's song. Wait, what did it say? I didn't get that last bit. Alright, so I guess... Is that it? So let me play it. It's like the start of the Hyrule Field song. Da-da-da-da. Oh, I'm not falling in that green goop. Uh, Why is it like that? Does this do anything? Do their bodies disappear? Because it stayed there. It says something about the dead, and I don't know. I'm confused. I don't know what the song does. Maybe it'll occur to me later. I want to kill all these dudes. Oh, no, I'm actually good. I'll just leave. Alright, is that it? Just to learn a song? Alright, I'm out. Screw that. Screw that place. Alright, so what if I play it here? It's supposed to be the song of the sun. So it does make everything bright and sunny? Yes, it does. Yes, it does! Oh, it makes it daytime. Oh, thank you, game. That is actually really helpful. I am happy. Thank you, game. I am legit happy. No, where's the... Hey, kiddo. Little kids can't go on the heart-pounding grave-digging tour described on the sign. Since I can't do that, I'm just imitating... Okay. But with my cute face, I'm not heart pounding at all, am I? Nope. There was one of those golden spiders along this wall. Unless I got it. But I don't remember me getting it. I didn't read that. Alright, Oh, that's how you do it. I did it. Do it again. I don't know what I did. And I put my sword away. I was just like, I'm just gonna do it. How do I do it? I was just like, okay, I don't know what I did before. I was just like, I can't do it. Oh, I can't do it. Oh, I really want to get up there. How do I get up there? How do I get a chicken? What if I do this? Wait, chicken. I'm not doing your thing again, though, that you want me to do, because screw that. Alright, you reckon I can make... No... I could make it out. Actually, the only way I think I can make it is up here. But I'll, like, have to get actually up there. Which I can't do. Alright, see? I suppose it doesn't... really matter, does it? See, if I could throw a chicken up there, because I can get up here. Oh my god, he almost killed me. Alright, okay, you know what? Save and quit. Alright, I'm gonna end this video here. It's gone on for way over an hour, nearly 1.5 hours. I am sorry, I got too into the game. So, Mia, remind me to talk Saria. I fell. That was an accident, actually. Legit. See, these are things I need to come back later in the game to do. So, anyway, shall we talk to Saria? You'll do that in the next episode, actually. So, let me just save one more time, just in case. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Go hit the big red subscribe button and live long and prosper. I am so sorry that this video was so long. I did not mean it to, but, you know, that's how things just have to be. Anyway, I hope you guys are enjoying the series. Oh, I don't know, Cookie Factory just finished. I think I'm gonna play, like, Super Mario Galaxy 2. Or The Neverhood, something along those lines. Because I do have it, Super Mario Galaxy 2. I want to play it on the channel. I promise I was played ages ago, but I just never got it. I have it. I'm not sure if it works though, but we'll see. Anyway, I don't want to bring this episode out too long because it's already gone out way too long. So, yep. See you in the next video.